So the castle of Puivert, taken 1210 by the Crusaders under Simon de Montfort. So there were not only crusades against Jerusalem and Egypt, but also here in the south of France.
Hey, oui.